invading our home. They are brutal. Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai against an army, fighting to slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people. There must be thousands of them.
We will face death and defend our home.
Tradition, courage, honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai! Nodadachi, go break their spirits. Hey!
Outsiders, send your finest warrior to face me.
Nada, Jinnira.
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
Lord Sakai, even if it cost us our lives.
As you command, Lord Shimura.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader. Everyone, with me! Oh, Mongol dog! Cut them down!
Reinforcements!
Jinnin! We must hunt down the Mongol leader! Everyone, with me! More Mongol dogs! Cut them down!
Left.
There is only one path for us. Find the Mongol leader and end him here.
I'll fight beside you to the end.
I know.
Khotan, cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis. Brother, you are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this, and you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
How did I get here?
Someone worked hard to keep me alive.
No weapons, just supplies. Need to keep moving. Mongols.
Someone saved me. Hit me back here. Maybe they have my sword. Someone was sharpening their blade. A warrior. My armor. Broken. But better than nothing.
Your wounds. Can you run?
I think so. Where's my sword?
Not here.
You're on! Here!
I'll take care of this. Please, hide. Oh, don't hurt me!
Shield, Lomini! Bryce!
I'm Yuna. You want your sword? Follow me.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
Yuna.
Shh. Not now. Shit, get down.
Let's move.
This way. Wait. There's nothing we can do for her.
But I can save the others. Lord Shimura was with me on the battlefield.
Jito, forget him.
Wait. Lord Shimura is my uncle.
You're Jin Sakai? The Jito's nephew?
I have to know. Did he survive?
I think so. The Mongols took him prisoner.
Where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Canada. They must be holding him inside, celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun, call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health, to watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island. And he's the only family I have left. Let's move.
What do you want?
Under here. Riding across the island, taking slaves, killing through here. Someone's bound to see us.
I'll take that chance.
Wait. God. Now. Come on.
More guards.
We'll take the rooftops. Up here. Onto the roof.
You climb roofs? Scavenge battlefields. You're a thief.
When I need something, I take it.
Like my katana?
I traded it for food and medicine.
You what?
Don't worry. We'll find the buyer. Get your sword back. We've got a long ride ahead. Take whatever supplies you can carry.
This is someone's house.
And they're not coming back. Here. The man I traded your sword to lives just up ahead. Toro! Shit. Bastards found him.
Stand watch. I'll search the house. He will answer for this. It must be here.
Jin Sakai, nephew to the great Lord Shimura. And I am no coward!
Your enemy is no match for you.
But?
You still lack control.
I was practicing.
With your father's weapon? The sword of Clan Sakai. Has saved lives and ended wars. did this to you?
No one.
I will teach you to defend yourself.
I know how to fight.
To master your blade, you must first control your emotions.
I can do that, Uncle.
Show me. Let's see what you've been practicing. Try to strike me.
Yes, Uncle.
Attack! I am ready. Try to strike me. It is your turn to attack, Jin. Attack! I am ready. Well done. If you'd fought like that, your attacker would not have bruised you so easily.
It wasn't a fair fight.
Imagine he's returned to finish what he started. And he'll use every dirty trick he knows. How will you defend yourself?
I'll kick dirt in his eyes, then break his nose. See how big he feels with a mouthful of blood.
A small victory, achieved without honor. When a samurai faces a devious foe, he must rise above them and never sink to their level, no matter how tempting.
Yes, Uncle.
Now, break through my defenses. Show me Jin Sakai is a warrior of great courage. Break my block with a heavy attack, then strike quickly. A heavy attack will unbalance your foe. Attack later. Hold your blocking form. Good. Well done.
I'm sore. Can we take a break?
We're not finished yet. Find your resolve and fight through the pain. Good. It's time you learn to parry. Wait for me to make the first move. Once I strike, block my attack. Fine parry. Don't block too early. Good form, Jin. You're improving.
Need to catch your breath?
It'll take more than a child to knock the wind out of me. Now then, let's see you defend against a spear. Dodge my spear, then follow up with a counterattack. Good reflexes. When I thrust, you dodge. I am vulnerable after attacking. Excellent dodge. Remember, dodge and counterattack. I will block any direct attacks. Watch my spear, Jin. Excellent counter. You see, there is no weapon, no warrior you cannot overcome.
Thank you for these lessons, Uncle.
We are not finished yet. Jin Sakai, will you honor me with a sparring match?
I wouldn't want to hurt you.
If you're that confident, let's make this interesting. The first to land 5 strikes gets to choose dinner.
I hope you like octopus.
Very good, Jin.
Well struck, Uncle.
You show great skill. Before we eat, I have one last question. For generations, our families
have lived by a code. Tell me the virtues that guide us.
Loyalty to our Lord. Control of our emotions. And...
you know this.
Honor. To fight bravely and uphold the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your father's words. What does honor mean to you?
I guess... protecting people. The ones who can't fight for themselves.
You have a good heart. But first, we must show everyone that we serve our Lord with courage, integrity, and self-control.
You say that like it's easy.
It's never easy, Jin. I struggle with it every day. But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code. And to ourselves. That is the meaning of honor.
Afnater, samurai!
Found your sword.
Where can I find a horse?
The stables aren't far. This way.
More riders.
The island's crawling with them.
Where are the stables?
Behind that burning farmhouse. Follow me. Slit their throats and kill them without a sound.
Without honor. I will not break my code.
Face me, invader!
Save everyone.
I'm done running, and I can finally help.
Damn it! More guards.
Don't let anyone escape.
Just ready. Tuba!
Thank you, my lord. They said all the samurai were dead.
Do you have somewhere to hide?
I heard Golden Temple might be safe.
Go. Stay off the roads. And guard your son with your life.
You risked your life for them.
They couldn't defend themselves. And I can't let more of our people die.
They're not the only ones who need you. My brother. The Mongols took him.
That's why you saved me.
Taka is my only family.
And Lord Shimura is mine.
Please. I just want my brother back.
I'll help you find him after I save my uncle. I promise.
I'm coming with you. Stables are just up ahead.
Ah!